हेलो। हेलो हेलो,
हेलो, गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग। यस, फाइनली कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर। या ओनली वन सम ऑफ सर्कल्स इज लेफ्ट एंड आई वॉन्ट टू गिव यू लिटिल इन्फॉर्मेशन। कैन आई जस्ट यूज योर 10 मिनट्स जस्ट फॉर सर्कल? आई गिव यू दैट सम टू फॉर होमवर्क एक्चुअली, एंड जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू द नंबर ऑफ टेंजेंट्स दैट कैन बी ड्रॉन फॉर द सर्कल एंड देन वी कैन स्टार्ट विद कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स। इज दैट ओके? बिकॉज यू नो लीविंग दैट चैप्टर हाफ वे थ्रू विल नॉट बी अ फन एनी वेज। ग्रेट। Okay, I can give you the sum. You can try that sum, definitely. See, the sum is, you can take it for homework, no problem. Show that x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0 is the tangent to the circle two x square plus two y square minus three x plus 5y minus 2 is equal to 0 is, show that is the tangent to the circle. Sorry, this is the first part. And the second part, hello Sahil, yes, everyone. And the second part is also find equation of the other tangent parallel to it. Will you try this? Should I tell you how to do it, or you will try for homework, or you want to do it now? You have to just prove it by yes, perpendicular distance method. Absolutely correct. Pehle to you divide by 2 to the circle. So it will be x square plus y square minus 3 by 2 x plus 5 by 2 y minus 1 is equal to 0. So ye 2g hai, ye 2f hai, isse minus g comma minus f would be center and radius nikala. Correct. So even if I do orally, the center would be 3 by 4 minus 5 by 4. We have done this sum. No. Similar sum we did. Radius kya aaya radius? Five root two upon four. Yeah, that's correct. Perfectly. Yes. Because you know, apna tangent in what we'll do now, we instead of proving this is a tangent, we will take slope of this tangent. X plus y minus two is minus one. So we find let equation of the tangent with slope minus 1 be y is equal to mx plus c, c dash. So your equation will be x plus y minus c dash is equal to 0. अभी लेंथ ऑफ द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट ऑन दिस लाइन इज इक्वल टू द रेडियस सर्किट यू विल हैव टू वैल्यूज ऑफ सी डैश एक वैल्यू जो दिया हुआ है वो आएगा दैट इज 5√2/4 इज मॉड ऑफ ए इज 1 बी इज 1 करेक्ट सो 1/3/4 प्लस 1/-5/4 ओ अच्छा श्रिया है इट्स योर फर्स्ट क्लास ना एंड दिस इज द लास्ट सम ऑफ द चैप्टर सो यू मे नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दिस इट इज ओके अच्छा सम स्टूडेंट्स हैव जस्ट जॉइन टुडे No, no, this is not complex numbers, beta. I was teaching them circles and this is the last sum of circles. Okay. Complex numbers, I'll be starting now. That you'll understand very well. That's my promise. A square plus B square. Welcome. So, ये सिंप्लीफाई करोगे ना सर सी डैश के दो वैल्यूज आएंगे एक वैल्यू होगा 2 एंड एक वैल्यू होगा -3 सो एक इक्वेशन होगा अपना इक्वेशन है x प्लस वाई माइनस सी डैश इज इक्वल टू 0 सो x प्लस वाई माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0 हेंस प्रूव बिकॉज एक ये बोला था कि ये टेंजेंट है प्रूव करने को And the other is x plus y plus 3 is equal to 0. That's it. Okay. The last 2 minutes for circles. How many tangents can be drawn? Now, first, if you have concentric circles with the same center, yes, you are absolutely right, Rutuja. Concentric circles hai. What's happening here? So, number of tangents that can be drawn to both the circles will be 0. Correct? Second is, if the two circles touch each other internally, you can draw one common tangent. Perfect. Very good. I'm just drawing the figure. Third one, if the two circles are touching each other externally, How many tangents can be drawn? 3, that's the right answer. Somebody said 2, just please correct it. 3, 1 is here. Second one might be this. I'm not drawing arrows on either side now, but you understand. And the third will be like this. Correct? So 3 tangents can be drawn. If The two circles are touching each other externally. See. Are you getting it? Now, two intersecting circles ke liye. Perfect. Very good, Mandar. If the two circles are intersecting, You know what is this common chord called? What is this part? What is this common chord called? Bolo. Radical axis. Perfect. ये tangent नहीं है. Number of tangents that can be drawn are two. एक होगी ये, दूसरी होगी ये. Correct? ये intersecting circles है. I'm just drawing the figure. And lastly, if the two circles are neither touching nor intersecting, yes, four tangents can be drawn. In this case, the distance between the centers means if I take C1 and C2 as two centers, ye distance between the centers is greater than sum of the two radii. They are not intersecting circles. So, ek tangent ye rahega. एक टेंजेंट ये रहेगा, एक टेंजेंट ऐसा टेढ़ा होगा, ट्रांसवर्स एंड कॉन्जुगेट, ये एक टेंजेंट ऐसा रहेगा. सो फोर टेंजेंट्स कैन बी ड्रॉन. इज दिस वेरी क्लियर? सो अंडर डिफरेंट सर्कमस्टेंसेस डिपेंडिंग ऑन, सी द फर्स्ट कॉन्सेंट्रिक सर्कल्स, नो कॉमन टेंजेंट, सर्कल्स टचिंग ईच अदर इंटरनली, सेकेंड पॉइंट वन टेंजेंट कैन बी ड्रॉन. If they are touching externally, 1, 2, 3 tangents can be drawn. If they are intersecting, 2 tangents can be drawn. And if they are neither intersecting nor touching, then 4 tangents can be drawn. Is that very clear? Yes, yes, yes. Is that very clear to you? Great. Okay, now I think we have done all, we have covered circles in all possible ways. So we start with complex numbers. You know the complex number, so far in school, na, we always dealt with real numbers. But whenever it came like this, suppose I will write square root of -9. Whenever we solved this kind of sum, and maybe in quadratic equation or anything, we wrote this number is not real, so neglecting this value, because we were supposed to deal only with the real numbers. It doesn't mean that there is nothing beyond real numbers. Do you follow? So in this case, how to deal with square, whenever you have negative number inside the square root, how did I write this? This is square root of 9 into negative 1. What is making it not real? Negative sign. What is negative sign? Minus 1. So you separate out that minus 1. So it is square root of 9 into square root of minus 1. Now this part makes it non-real, so this part is imaginary. This part is imaginary. So the square root of minus 1, we call it as I, and therefore, the complex numbers comes into the picture, that square root of minus 1 is I. So the square root of 9 is, this is 3i. So what happens in a complex number? In general, number, we write the number as a plus bi, where a is real, b is real, b into I, this b into I, this will make it imaginary. What is the value of I? Square root of minus 1. See, if your I is square root of minus 1, what will be I square? Minus 1. Perfect. What is going to be I cube? It is I square into I. But what is I square? Minus 1 into I. Correct? So minus 1 into I, it will be minus I. What is going to be I raised to 4? It is I square ka raised to minus 1. But your I square raised to 2. But your I square is minus 1. अपने हम लोगों ने भी यहाँ निकाला है. I square is minus 1. So minus 1 raised to 2, which is plus 1. So just make it simple that your I is square root of minus 1. Your I square is minus 1. Your I cube is minus I. And I raised to 4 is plus 1. Rutuja, yes, you say real number 1. 1 is of course a real number, yes. Yeah. The students who have joined, this is your first lecture. Do you understand what is a complex number? Complex number is a combination of real and imaginary. So when I write a number, suppose if I'll give you a simple example. Agar maine aapko diya ye number 2 plus square root of minus 5. So tum log kya bologe? Ye kya pagalpan hai? Why there is a negative sign inside the root? कौन सा वन बेटा ओम यस ओम इट्स वन ना या आई ना व्हाट इज इट इट्स नॉट वन स्क्वायर बेटा इट इज आई स्क्वायर इमेजिनरी नंबर्स टू हैव अ रिलेशन या आई रेज टू 4 दैट इज वन ओ या यस So 2 plus minus root 5 है दोनों जगह पे अपने आई क्यूब अलग क्यों लिखा है आई क्यूब इज माइनस आई अरे ऊपर का नहीं आ रहा है वो आई क्यूब इज माइनस आई इट इज नॉट कमिंग ऑन दैट डॉट आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज रॉन्ग विथ माय पेन मैं अभी एक्चुअली स्मॉल लिखते हैं बट आई विल राइट कैपिटल सो दैट यू विल नॉट गेट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन आई एंड वन हाँ ये है स्मॉल आई एक्चुअली बिकॉज कैपिटल आई हम लोग सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स बोलते हैं समझा ना आई क्यूब इज माइनस आई बेटा नॉट माइनस वन नहीं हो रहा है मेरा पेन ये बिगड़ गया आई हैव टू गो एंड चेक इट अच्छा ऊपर का लिखना है I, this is I, huh? ये देखो इसके ऊपर I am trying for a dot, it's not coming on me. Ma'am, maybe you have to make a small circle inside a dot. I will try it. नहीं हमेशा तो लिखती हूँ ना ऐसे अच्छा मैं छोटा सर्कल निकालूंगी तो तुम्हारा कंफ्यूजन चला जाएगा You know what has happened actually? After I bought this, now there is no leaflet only. So I'm just trying out and using it. It is small I, yeah. Correct. Should I write all the answers again? I. Abhi bhi dekho, is chota circle I nahi raha. I'll write like this. I is square root of minus 1. Yeah, I raised to 0 mat pakadna. I. Square is minus 1. Phir I cube is minus I. And I raised to 4 is plus 1. Abhi aaya clear? Everybody got this? Very good. अभी हम लोग है ना थोड़ा बड़े पावर्स निकालते हैं. सी सपोज इफ आई आस्क यू, यू वांट टू ट्राई गेट आई रेस टू 8. आई विल गिव यू सम सम्स टू ट्राई करो. या आई रेस टू 8 इज 1, परफेक्ट. पर अगर एग्जाम में पूछा तो लिखोगे कैसे? यू विल राइट दिस इज आई रेज टू 4 का स्क्वायर विच इज 1 का स्क्वायर विच इज 1. परफेक्ट. या आई स्क्वायर रेज टू 4 भी चलेगा. I raise to 11 again. I raise to 11 करो. I raise to 11. No, I am not explained. I just I thought ki first let me get. You know, you get used to this. I raised to 11 is what? It is I raised to 8 into I raised to 3. अभी हमने I raised to 8 निकाला plus 1. I cube है minus I है. देखो इधर है. I cube is minus I. So 1 into minus I is minus I. Correct? Minus I is the answer. Perfect, perfect. Very good. Everybody getting it? Now I want to explain this 2 plus square root of minus. Yes, understood, na? Yes, you know, if you have all four values of I, na, I square root of minus 1, I square is minus 1, I cube is minus I, and I raised to 4 is 1. Agar ye char values pata hai, to if I, even if I ask you I raised to 99, karo abhi, yeah, you can derive this also. Yes, Rutra. I raised to 99 karo. I raised to 99 करो. कैसे भी कर सकते तुम लोग. एनी मल्टीपल ऑफ 4 ना इट्स गोइंग टू कम 1. सो I raised to 100 होगा ये. अपॉन I raised to 1. मानते हो? करेक्ट. I raised to 100 क्या होगा? I fourth raised to 25. So ऊपर का होगा 1 raised to 25. So ऊपर का तो होगा 1. Yeah, correct. Correct. Absolutely correct. अभी नीचे तुम्हारा I है तो नीचे कभी imaginary number नहीं चलेगा. तो what you can do is you can multiply the numerator and denominator by I. What is I into I? I square. I into I is I square. So I square kya hai? Minus 1. And upar aur ek I reh gaya. ये देखो ये I raise to 100 1 बन गया इनटू ऊपर नीचे मैंने I से मल्टीप्लाई किया. करेक्ट. तो 1 raise to 25 तो 1 है ये ऊपर आई है एंड ये नीचे माइनस वन है, तो आई विल डायरेक्टली राइट द आंसर इन द नेक्स्ट. एक मिनट. सो ये अपना आंसर आया माइनस आई. आया सबको? यस यस वेरी ट्रू. गॉट इट? कैसे भी करो एनी हाउ यू हैव टू गेट द राइट आंसर बिकॉज आई कैन राइट आई रेस टू 100, आई रेस टू 99, आई रेस टू 100 अपॉन आई, और आई कैन राइट आई रेस टू 96 इनटू आई क्यूब. आई कैन राइट एनी हाउ. अंडरस्टैंड? आई कैन राइट आई रेस टू 98 इनटू आई. कुछ भी करके लिखो, नो प्रॉब्लम. यू हैव टू जस्ट प्ले विद द वैल्यूज ऑफ आई. Powers of I. Do you follow that?
I admit that.
Hello.
Hello. Ha, bro. Ha, Zoom ne ek puja naam ki student.
Okay. I will do it. Somebody wants to. I will just admit. I didn't see Ray while teaching. No problem.
Okay.
I will admit. Wait a minute. Huh? There is no proper method. This is the method to solve, but there is no one method. Basically, what you have to understand, Rushikesh, ki जैसे भी हो, आई मीन यू हैव, इफ यू हैव बिगर पावर्स ऑफ आई ना, यू नो आई इज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस वन, आई स्क्वायर इज माइनस वन, आई क्यूब इज माइनस आई, आई रेज टू 4 इज प्लस वन. तो यू हैव टू जस्ट प्ले विद दीज इंडाइसेस. आर यू कंफ्यूज बेटा? आई रेज टू 11 रेज टू 9 किया ना, चलेगा. बट यू नो हाउ टू, पहले यू हैव टू गेट आई रेज टू 9. Correct? Ek minute, so I want to admit somebody. Yeah, in boards also. Up to I raised to 4 you go. Now, can I give you one sum to simplify? Please take it. Simplify. I is not coming on me. I don't know what's wrong today. First one. Everybody try, huh? Square root of minus 16. Plus 3 into square root of minus 25 minus 36. You know, I will explain all that I raised to infinity and all when I do this Argand's diagram. I can complete this because some logon ko aadhi cheeze to boards mein nahi hai. Do D movie serum hai na? Cos theta plus I sin theta raised to n and all. वो तो तुम लोगों को कैंसल है बोर्ड से. आई विल जस्ट टच दैट बिकॉज विदाउट दैट आई कैन नॉट से द चैप्टर इज ओवर. बट बोर्ड में नहीं है. आई विल टेल यू, आई विल टच दैट पार्ट, बट आई विल टेल यू दैट डोंट डू इट फॉर द स्कूल, अपना कॉलेज एग्जाम. या प्लीज डू दिस. Square root of minus 16 plus 3 square root of minus 25 plus square root of minus 36. Please check the answer, beta. Mandar? Zero is the right answer. Every time, you know, you will just take out that minus 1 out, 3, 25, into minus 1. हो गया? यस. Somebody wrote, what about scope? Yeah, it is coming zero. It has to come zero only. No problem. No problem. Absolutely correct. So root 16 to 4 hai. And root of minus 1 to I hai. So ye ho gaya 4 I. Root 25 is 5. And root of minus 1 ye ho gaya I. Root 36 to ye ho gaya 6 I. 36 into minus 1 hai. ये 625 है तो 25 आई हो गया. सो 15 प्लस 10 तो इट इज 25 आई माइनस 25 आई. योर आंसर इज जीरो. सी वेदर यू ऑल ऑफ यू गॉट इट. वेरी गुड. अ द स्टूडेंट्स हैव जॉइन टुडे. आर यू एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग? हाउ टू सिंप्लीफाई? Yes. Okay. Great. Okay. Only you'll have to bear with that I what I'm writing today. I don't know. I have to check the tip. What's happening? Restart karo. Okay, after this time I'll... Five into root of minus 9. 3. Yes, I can, Sahil. Yes, I can. See the previous sum, Mena. You want this sum? Who wants the previous sum? Sahil, yes. Okay, in this sum, na, every time I have taken that. You already got it also. Very good. 11i is the right answer. Very good. Anyway, I was explaining the previous sum to Sahil. Square root of minus 16. So every time that minus 1 should be separated. Square root 16 is 4. I can show you what I have done in detail. It is square root of 16 into minus 1. Hai. So this is square root of 16 into square root of minus 1. ये पार्ट है 4 ना ये पार्ट है I करके ये डायरेक्टली मैंने 4i लिखा है. या समझा साहिल? आई डिडंट आस्क टू एक्सप्लेन. देन व्हाट डू यू वांट बेटा? साहिल यू अंडरस्टूड? यस, द आंसर टू दिस सम इज 11i. एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. Sahil, are you clear about this now? Yes, yes, 11i is right. Achha, Sahil ne nahi pucha. Sahil Chauhan ne nahi pucha tha. Sahil, aur koi Sahil ne pucha tha. Okay, Sahil Khan. Yeah, understood. That's great. So you can try this now, huh? Everybody has got it right. This is root 4. Matlab 2i aayega ye. फाइव स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस साइन मतलब ये 3 आई आया होगा. फोर आई. ओके, 11 आई इज आंसर. कैन आई गिव यू द नेक्स्ट सम? नो, आई विल हैव टू एक्सप्लेन यू विद द ग्राफ बेटा. Huh? I will explain. I will not leave that point. It's a very good question. Yes, thank you. Now I will give you, you know, if A plus BI is a complex number which we represent by Z, then its conjugate is Z bar, which is written as A minus BI. जैसे हम लोग स्कूल में rationalizing करते थे, 2 plus root 3 का rationalizing factor is 2 minus root 3, वैसे ही है. Understood? Z bar. Okay? So, उसका होता है A minus BI. Understand करो, कोई भी number पहले लिखू, I have to change the sign of the imaginary part. अगर आपको कोई देता है बी आई प्लस ए तो आप बी आई माइनस ए मत करो. इमेजिनरी पार्ट जो है उसका साइन चेंज करना है. जस्ट कीप दिस इन माइंड. ऑल राइट. सो आई विल जस्ट गिव यू टू थ्री सम्स. आई विल गिव यू कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर हियर. आप लोग उसका कॉन्जुगेट लिखिए. यस यस यू आर राइट. कैन यू प्लीज रिपीट योर वॉइस कट ऑफ फॉर मी फॉर अ सेकेंड. यस व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल यू कि व्हेनेवर दे गिव यू एनी कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, अगर उन्होंने दिया 3i-5, ओके, या 3i-5, तो आपको कॉन्जुगेट पूछा है तो आपको आई का साइन चेंज करना पड़ेगा. यू डोंट हैव टू चेंज द साइन ऑफ द रियल पार्ट, यू हैव टू चेंज द साइन ऑफ द इमेजिनरी पार्ट. स्टूडेंट को क्या लगता है जो सेकेंड लिखा उसका साइन चेंज करो, ऐसा नहीं है. इज दैट क्लियर? ओके, नाउ आई गिव यू द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, यू राइट द कॉन्जुगेट. पहला ले लो 3-i. दूसरा है 5i. परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. यू राइट द आंसर्स. ऑल आर गेटिंग इट राइट. वेरी गुड. 3-i, the conjugate is 3+i. 5i ka, you have to just change the sign of i. It is minus 5i. And yaha ka real part is minus 5, ditto, same to same. Root 7i ka ho gaya, minus root 7i. Is that clear? Very good. Because many a times you have to multiply numerator and denominator by the conjugate to make the denominator real. Now the important sums which are always asked in the exams. Yeah. Find the question. Find the values of A and B. Super. 5 sign will not change, kyun? Why, Apurva? What are you trying to say? It's minus 5i. Ye dekho, originally bhi third sum mein aap bol rahe ho. Third sum mein ye dekho minus 5 bhi hai. इसका मैंने चेंज नहीं किया. ओनली आई रोट इट इन द बिगिनिंग, दिस आई डिड नॉट चेंज. ये रूट 7i जो प्लस था उसको मैंने माइनस किया. ओके, नाउ फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ ए एंड बी इफ ए माइनस बी प्लस ए प्लस बी आई इज इक्वल टू a plus 5i. Understand karo. I'll give you a note here. Note. If a plus bi is equal to c plus di, you have to equate the real parts. Ye note exam mein likhne zarurat nahi hai. You have to just write a statement. Means a is equal to c and b becomes equal to d with the sign you have to take. This note is for you. And exam mein kya likhta hai? To find the values of a and b, you have to copy this given statement. Ye diya hua hai. इसमें आई वाले विदाउट आई वाले ऑलरेडी सेपरेटेड है, कभी कभी नहीं रहते, उसमें अपने को सेपरेट करना पड़ता है. यू हैव टू राइट इक्वेटिंग रियल एंड परफेक्ट है इमेजिनरी पार्ट्स on both sides. Equating real and imaginary parts on both sides. But real part is without I, imaginary part is with I with the sign. Okay, so a minus b aega a minus b gives me a, and a plus b will give me 5, correct? So abhi a will cancel from either side, implies minus b is 0, matlab the value of b is 0. Agar b 0 aata hai, therefore a becomes 5 because b ka value 0 hai. So they have just asked you a plus a and b ke values. So you get the value of a as 5 and the value of b is 0. Is that clear? Sorry? Yeah. Correct, correct. But apne ko steps dikhana jaruri hai. Subjective paper hai. If there is only MCQ, it is okay. But next year to pakka MCQ nahi hoga na. You are not cancelling I. You are comparing the coefficients of the imaginary part and equating them. Okay, after the note you did not understand, wait. Shravani, just see. You have to get the values of A and B. So, abhi ye dekho, ye hai part without I. Ye hai part without I. Mante ho? Correct? Shravani wrote to me that she has not understood. So, okay. So, without I wala part, that is a real part. Sorry? How did it come up, this method? Because the real number cannot be equal to the imaginary number. So, when the entire complex number is equal to the entire complex number on either both the sides, it means that the real part should be equal to a real part and the imaginary part will be equal to imaginary part. Because when you draw the Argand's diagram, which we have not done, the real part we take it on x-axis. And the imaginary part we take it on y-axis. जैसे कि कोई मुझे point देता है, just थोड़ा अलग से मैं 2 मिनट में समझा देती हूँ. 2 plus 3 i है ये point, so ये मेरा point बन जाता है 2, 3. Okay? अभी अगर 2, 3 मुझे plot करना है, तो x-axis पे 2, y-axis पे 3, मतलब ये आएगा point मेरा 2, 3. Argand's diagram में. अगर 2 plus 3 i is same as a plus b i मुझे कोई देता है, it means that the point should match with 2, 3, मतलब a has to be 2 and b has to be 3, otherwise how will the points coincide in Argand's diagram? Every complex number can be represented on Argand's diagram. Yes, imaginary part will always lie on the y-axis and the real part is always lie on the x-axis. Real part on x-axis and imaginary part on y-axis. And this representation is called Argand's diagram, which I will explain you in detail in the next lecture. Because usme kuch amplitude hai, argument hai. Matlab how to convert Cartesian to polar, polar form r, theta. You must have done that in trigonometry, but how to do that conversion, I will show you next time. Is that clear? Original coordinate axis only, yes. Yes. Imaginary, nahi, nahi. Imaginary number ka coefficient is on the real axis now. Y coordinate we are representing on y axis. The coefficient of I, we are taking it on y axis. Coefficient of I to real hai. Correct? Only coefficient, that's correct. Okay? Can I give you one more sum to simplify? To get values of A and B. A and B ka dusra part. Find A and B again. If handwriting kitna acha kaise aata hai iske upar. Oh my god. Yes, vectors, yeah. Are bahut hai, itna maza hai usme, rotation hai, kya kya hai uska. But that we can, that part we can do in JEE boards mein kuch bhi nahi. But I have taught that it is so interesting. Oh my god. Find A and B if, yeah, JEE mein hai. Yes. A B I is equal to, boards has cancelled this year. No, it was never there. Boards mein wo hai hi nahi. It was not there even pre-COVID also. Rotation part. Vector representation kabhi tha nahi. Argand's diagram hai, D movie serum tha, which is also cancelled this year. But this rotation as vector, it was never there. ABI is equal to 3A minus B plus 12I. Apne aap karo abhi, chalo. Abhi, if you see, if you're trying. There is no real part. When I say no real part, means the real part is zero on left side. And the real part without I, A hai. So you will equate this with this. And coefficients of I, you will equate. I have not written, but in exam, you must write that statement, what I have given you in the previous system, that equating the real and imaginary parts on either side. You have to write. Okay. So you will put B is equal to 3A and AB is equal to 12. So A, B ko hatao by 3A is equal to 12. So that gives you A square is equal to 4. So you will get A as plus or minus 2. Implies, agar A 2 hai, to B 6 hai. A minus 2 hai, to B minus 6 hai. So B is plus or minus 6. ए बी आई के पहले जीरो आया ये मैंने डाला कैसे मैंने आई जस्ट ऑब्जर्व माई राइट हैंड साइड इट इज ए इंटू बी इंटू आई सो इट इज समथिंग इंटू आई इज एन इमेजिनरी टर्म सो वेन देर इज ओनली इमेजिनरी टर्म ये इमेजिनरी टर्म है मीन्स हियर आई कैन सी द पार्ट विदाउट आई मतलब ये पार्ट मेरा रियल है जहां जब भी रियल नहीं है तभी वहां जीरो लिखना है करेक्ट सो इट इज जीरो प्लस ए बी आई एनी नंबर अगर आप मुझे बोलो ये माइनस सेवन आई लिखो आई गिव यू माइनस सेवन आई मैंने बोला अगर मुझे ए प्लस बी आई में लिखना है तो हाउ कैन यस ए प्लस बी आई इसमें लिखना है तो हाउ विल आई राइट जीरो प्लस माइनस सेवन आई is a plus b i that gives you a as 0 b as minus 7 it is fine you can write when a is 2 b is 6 when a is minus 2 b this is value of b is minus 6 plus or minus 2 plus or minus 6 is also okay not a problem anybody else who has a problem More specific answer would be A is 2, B is 6, case 1, and case 2 is A is minus 2, so koi kaat nahi sakta apna marks. Kada. Okay? All of you clear? ए एंड बी अगेन निकालो हाँ इसका या वेरी गुड ऋतुजा एनी काइंड ऑफ डाउट Absolutely correct. Normally, लोग क्या करेंगे इससे conjugate को multiply करेंगे and they will try to make the sum more complicated because there are a and b. तुम लोग तो smart है तो तुम लोग क्या करो taking reciprocals. तो ये आएगा मेरा a plus b i. इसको नीचे ढकेल दो ना टेक रेसिप्रोकल्स ऑन ईदर साइड ये इट इज मच इजियर टू सॉल्व करेक्ट चेक कर लो बेटा मंदार ये आ गया मेरा ए प्लस बी आई डिनोमिनेटर में कभी रैशनल सॉरी कभी इमेजिनरी नहीं रखते What we can do is ये वन है तो we multiply numerator and denominator by the conjugate of the denominator जो कि है थ्री प्लस टू आई थ्री प्लस टू आई आर यू गेटिंग इट सो ऊपर क्या आया थ्री प्लस टू आई अभी नीचे देखो ए माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी सो इट इज पहले का स्क्वायर माइनस दूसरे का स्क्वायर यस वैष्णवी यशस्वी पाटिल यशस्वी पाटिल यस यशस्वी सबको तो आ रहा है मस्त कर रहे हैं सब वाव सो ये आ गया थ्री प्लस टू आई अभी ये थ्री थ्री स्क्वायर इज नाइन, यहाँ में नाइन माइनस टू आई का स्क्वायर, मतलब टू का स्क्वायर इज फोर, आई का स्क्वायर इज माइनस वन, सो नाइन प्लस फोर अपॉन थर्टीन आएगा, तो तुम लोग सेपरेटली लिख सकते हो सर। वन मिनट है, लेट मी स्टार्ट, एक मिनट। इन द मिडिल मिडिल ना, आई नो बट यू आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड ना, लाइक जो लिख रही हूँ। So A आया 3 by 13 and B आया 2 by 13. You must write equating real and imaginary parts on either side. We get the value of A is 3 by 13, the value of B is 2 by 13. Can I give you one more to try? A and B, that form only, you have to get A and B. A plus BI into 1 plus I is equal to 2 plus I. Please do it. Did you get this? Now, is it direct? You tell me. Is it direct? Here, LHS is not direct. You need to multiply. It is A into 1 plus A into I plus B into I. So, dono I wale mein saath mein aise likh sakti ho. A plus B into I plus B into I is I square, which is minus 1. It is 2 plus I. Correct? So, I wale together, without I wale together. So, ye and ye term is without I. So, unko likho A minus B plus A plus B into I is 2 plus I. Correct? Now you equate the imaginary part and the real part. So what is real part? A minus B, that you'll equate with 2. And A plus B, you will equate with 1. Are you getting it, all of you? So A, the value of A is 3 by 2, the value of B is minus half, perfect. So apne equations aayenge, A plus B is 1, yahan pe. Sorry, A plus B is equal to 1 and A minus B is equal to 2. So simple add karo, to B cancel hoga. So 2A is 3. So value of A is 3 by 2. Achha, conjugate liya. Theek hai, no problem. Same answer aaya na. So A is 3 by 2 plus B is 1. So 1 minus 3 by 2. So B is minus half. देखो सबको आया क्या? यस तुविन, वेरी गुड. प्लीज चेक, इज देर एनी कंफ्यूजन हाउ टू टेक आउट द रियल पार्ट सेपरेट फ्रॉम द इमेजिनरी पार्ट? Done. So, okay, so yes. Anybody else who's still solving it, I can wait. Otherwise, I'll give you the next one. Whatever you say. Yes. Okay. Sum number 5. This you write in A plus B. I 4 I raised to 8 minus 3 I raised to 9 plus 3 upon the I am 3 I raised to 11 minus 4 I raised to 10. You can try this. Minus 2 is A plus BI. Value of A and B. Perfect. Om, 23 by 13 and 15 by 13. Absolutely correct. I will have to restart only. I raised to 8. सारे वैल्यूज मैंने निकाल के रखे हैं. I raised to 8 is 1. I raised to 9 is I. I raised to 11 is minus I. And I raised to 10 is minus 1. See, check your values. All higher values of I are right or not. Because then the sum is very simple. कुछ है नहीं उसमें. 4, I raised to 8 is 1, I raised to 9 kya hai? I, plus 3, I raised to 11 kya hai? Minus I. I raised to 10 is minus 1. 27 to nahi hai. Minus 2. So it is 7 minus 3 I. upon a minus 4 and minus 2. Correct? So 4 minus 2, so 2 minus 3 I. 2 minus 3 I. नीचे तो इमेजिनरी नंबर चलेगा ही नहीं, तो यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय इट्स कॉन्जुगेट. सो ऊपर नीचे यू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 प्लस 3 आई. देन ओपन द ब्रैकेट्स. तो दिस इज 7 इंटू 2, मतलब 7 से दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई करना, माइनस 3 आई से दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई करो. सो दिस इज 14 प्लस 21i माइनस 6i माइनस 3 3 इज 9, i स्क्वायर इज माइनस 1 अपॉन a प्लस b a माइनस b. सो इट इज 2 स्क्वायर माइनस 3i का स्क्वायर. करेक्ट. तो ये अपना आ गया 14 प्लस 9, सो 23 बाय 13. ये 13 आएगा तो मैं सेपरेट ही कर रही हूँ. प्लस 21 माइनस 6, सो ये आएगा 15 आई अपॉन 13 इज योर ए प्लस बी आई. ए प्लस बी आई. So then you write equating for pura line, real and imaginary parts. A aa gaya 23 by 13. The value of B is 15 upon 13. Ek minute, I'll slide up. Still further you want, Rutuja? I raised to 9 तो I है ना, so minus 3 into I, तो समझा? Okay. Anybody wants to see again or something? Yes, I can go up. See which part you want to see this? Yes, Atharva. Yes, Tuhin, are you able to see? Okay, great. No doubt, no? Rutuja, what are you saying minus I? I cube, I raised to 9 ko aap minus I bol rahe ho. Haan, chota karo, ek minute. Is it okay now? Mridul, is it okay? Rutuja, where you went wrong, tell me. I raised to 8 ko 1 dala. Check this. Ye dekho, ye step check karo. I raised to 8 ko 1 dala. I raised to 9 ko I dala. Plus 3 hai. So ye 4 plus 3, 7 minus 3 I ho gaya. Which value you want? In 3, I raised to 9. Yeh dekho, minus 3 same hai. Correct? I raised to 9 idhar nikala hai maine dekho. Come here. Yeh dekho. It is I raised to 8 into I raised to 1. I raised to 8 hai 1. Abhi nikala idhar. Into I. So I raised to 8 is 1 into I. The answer is I. So I raised to 9 के बदले I आएगा and ये minus 3 है. Yes, Twin. in still further. क्या क्या किया? आई क्यूब रेस टू थ्री क्या आएगा? आई क्यूब रेस टू थ्री. व्हाट इज आई का क्यूब? बोलो, व्हाट इज आई का क्यूब? वो माइनस थ्री तो बाहर है, वो तो छोड़ ही दो. इट इज माइनस आई. का क्यूब है ना ये, करेक्ट? सो इसका मतलब है ये माइनस वन इंटू आई का क्यूब है ना. ये सो हम एक और सम करते हैं. तुझे अंडरस्टूड ना? गॉट इट ना? I'll give you the last. Two plus I. This is the last sum. This you do, please. Yeah. A plus B I into 1 plus I. So it is A into 1 plus I. एकदम लिखना है डिटेल में. Plus B I. Oh, you. अच्छा कार्तिक मैम, repeated the sum. ये मैंने लिया है. Is it? No. Oh, I have taken this name. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I'll give you one more. And that will be the last sum. 1 plus I into 1 minus I raised to minus 1. Good. See, somebody is asking me square root of any number is positive. Now, if you know, if you want to take a test anybody's maths ka skills, you ask somebody what is square root of 9. If he answers square root of 9 is plus or minus 3, then it is mathematically weak concept. Square root of 9 is always 3. But the moment I write x square is equal to 9, x can take two values, plus or minus 3. Am I clear? Oh, okay. चलो अभी ये करो. 1 plus I. ये anything raised to minus 1 तो ये नीचे गया. 1 minus I. अभी इसको rationalize करो. You multiply ऊपर नीचे by 1 plus I. Oh yeah, very good. So 1 plus I का ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर हो गया ना ये ऊपर. सो पहले का स्क्वायर प्लस दूसरे का स्क्वायर प्लस 2 इंटू पहला इंटू दूसरा अपॉन a माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी. सो इट इज 1 का स्क्वायर माइनस I का स्क्वायर. ये I स्क्वायर तो माइनस 1 होने वाला है, तो ये माइनस 1 एंड प्लस 1 विल कैंसिल. So numerator ka answer will be 2i and yahan I square is minus 1. So 1 minus minus 1 will be 2. Ye gaya. So finally, you will write a plus b I is equal to apna answer aaya only I. Matlab 0 plus 1 I. Are you getting it? Implies value of a is 0 and value of b is 1. Is everyone clear about it? Great. Okay. Now just practice this. Next time we'll do much in details about this complex number. I'll give you some theories also on this. Okay. Chalo, thank you so much. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Bye. Bye.